Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and today we are going to do some drawing. We are going to draw Pepe from World of Warcraft. For a little bit of background, this is our monthly Patreon video. All those lovely people on the left that I'm going to name drop throughout the video are people who've backed me on the Patreon, linked below in the description, helping support the channel, keep this content free, all that kind of jazz. But the same kind of thing you guys do at home every time you watch one of my videos. Anyway, so I just want to quickly thank these 16 people personally, including Cody Stoll, whose idea is for the painting, which he suggested would be my favourite World of Warcraft character, and hopefully I didn't ruin it. I'm sorry, I'm going to ruin it. I can't draw. I've made this clear. But basically, the $25 reward backing at the Patreon site is a monthly custom painting of whatever the hell you would like, and Cody has chosen my favourite World of Warcraft character, which happens to be Pepe, specifically Pirate Pepe. Now, Pepe is a little bird that sits at home in your garrison in World of Warcraft, which is like your little home village kind of thing. And you can take him on little adventures, and if you take him around the world and kill enough bosses, you get him permanently for your head. He's awesome, he's adorable, and he's a pirate. What more could you want? So I've got my little tablet here, and I am going to attempt to not make this awful. Attempt. Right, so what I'm going to do first is just, like a professional artist would, I'm just going to get like the head shape down, right? And my problem, oh my god, I've messed it up already. My problem with drawing in general is I do this. I do that all the time. I kind of like, you know, tap and drag and drag and drag. I don't really do straight lines. I kind of swiff it. Swiff it is the word we're going to use here. My art teacher hated me for it. My art teacher probably hated the fact that I did art, because I should not have done art, frankly. There was no justification for me to do an art class, but there I was doing art because I loved graphic design. I'm very good at graphic design. I'm just not good at art. There is a big difference, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I mean, what I do is art. Can I pretend that what I do is art? I do spacescapes and stuff like that on Photoshop, all that kind of jazz. But what I don't do is draw, as will become immediately obvious throughout this video. But some crazy people out there, some of you guys at the $25 reward, this is what people wanted. So this is what we're going to do. And it'll be signed and it'll be sent off. And every single month, Cody will get to request a terrible drawing just for himself. And I figured this is a nice thing to show you guys what this is about and talk about Patreon a little bit and what that is for the channel. Now, what I wanted to do there is just get the basic shape of the body and make sure I'm okay with it. Now, obviously the hat would come up a bit higher, probably about there. You won't be able to see this layer at the end, so that's not that big a deal. I think we're okay. The feathers can go in later. Little feet down there. It looks a little topsy-turvy, but to be honest, he kind of does in the picture as well, so that's okay. I am going to use references, because, again, I can't draw. Let's make that super clear. Right, now I want to get the shape in without... I'm going to try to not do my wavy line thing, although it's proving immensely difficult already. This is why, look how wiggly wobbly those lines are, it's ridiculous. Meow. God, I wish I could draw. Like, if I could draw, it'd be a lot easier for me to offer rewards for you guys. If I had any discernible talent whatsoever, it would be a lot easier for me to offer rewards for the Patreon. As it is, I have to kind of offer unique things that appeal to crazy people. And thankfully, so far, 16 of you were crazy enough to support me. We are still using the Patreon, and it's just because... well, basically, the Patreon money, and this is our first month for Patreon, goes into a separate account. It's actually still in the Patreon. It's going to stay there until we hit the first reward thingamajiggy. And that money only exclusively goes on things that are going to upgrade the channel. Like, I'm still using PowerDirector, and it sucks. I'd really like to upgrade to a good video editing program. I just can't really afford that kind of expense right now. So that's the kind of thing the Patreon is going to go towards. I once again want to emphasize people who can't afford to back, which is understandably a lot of people at the moment. You know, it's a hard life, folks. It's a hard life. Fully accept that, believe me. I know, well aware. What was I going to say? People who just watched it... Oh my god, what have I done? People who watch the channel in general, it's already immensely helpful, you know? It's already doing so much for me. It's already, like... Every time you... Oh my god. Oh, wow. Well, whatever. It's going to look better by the end. It's going to look better. I'm going to go back to my usual style. I'm going to zoom in a little bit more. We should zoom in. For the... Oh, no, I can't see Pepe. Forget zooming in. I can handle this. I can handle this. It's going to be good. It's going to be good. It's going to be good. For the basic shapes, we're not going to zoom in. I am going to go back to doing my slightly rugged style. I think it offers me more control because I'm a terrible, terrible drawer, basically. But yeah, every time you watch a video, if you've got Adblock off, you are inherently already supporting the channel a massive amount, you know? And I never expect people to go above and beyond that. People do, and it's amazing, and it's super helpful, and it's fantastic. You know what his problem is? He's not fat enough. That is actually the problem. That is legit the issue right now. The guy needs to be a little chubbier. I keep clicking buttons at the bottom without being aware of what I'm clicking. Okay, let's try ramp him up a little bit. I knew there was a problem. He has to be chubby or he's not as cute. And by chubby, I just mean shorter. Because, like, you're chubby comparative to your height. That's kind of how it works. A lot of these are going to be painted over somewhat. Now he's got, like, dancing shoes on. Although he kind of looks like he does anyway. Okay, that's better. We're making progress. Oh my god. I should not be allowed to do things. Right. See, all you guys at home watching this, who wouldn't want this, you know? Who wouldn't want to be part of this? That's also kind of wrong, isn't it? That shape there should be more like a belly that comes out like that. I think? This is a problem, right? I bought like a nice tablet as well. I mean, this is a nice tablet. I got this a while ago now. But I got it specifically because I thought, you know what? I'd like to be good at art. I'd like to be good. Let's have a nice tablet. That's going to help. And it doesn't help. You have to be good at art for it to help. Funny that. So that comes out from about there. Okay. Maybe a little bit further, because his head's a bit elongated, maybe. And that's not going to go quite far enough, but that's not a big deal. Pepe. I wonder how many people clicked this thinking it was going to be Pepe the Frog. I've never understood the Pepe the Frog... Oh, that's just wrong, isn't it? Let's move that. Pepe the Frog freaks me out. I know it's some meme thing, and that's about all you're going to get out of me in terms of information about Pepe the Frog. Pepe the Frog does not match at all up to Pepe the Bird. Pepe the Bird is the cutest thing in the world. It's an interesting story about Pepe the Bird. This was actually designed by... I can't remember what his name is. He's like an art director or something over at Blizzard. And he's just making Pepe in his own time. He just liked Pepe. He just kind of... It's just like a thing he did at home. Added it to one of his little game display things. You know, it wasn't a thing. It wasn't a thing in World of Warcraft. And then people saw it and loved it, and it got added to the game. Pepe the Frog can't say that. There we go. He's... It'll look better with colour. It'll look better with colour. You've got to have faith, folks. Oh, Cody, I am so sorry. People were warned, though. Can we make this clear? People were warned. People were well aware that I can't draw. Why is he... Oh, the feathers. Right, I wonder why he's got arrows in his back. Okay. The problem I have right now... They've got one little tablet, but I can't actually see the tablet screen. Because my hand's in the way, and I have big hands, unfortunately. Okay. I'm getting into it, folks. I'm getting into it. Cody, you're going to love it. I promise, buddy. Promise. Meh. But we do have some other cool stuff on the Patreon. The biggest one is $50. We did have some big, big ones, but people seemed weird about that, so I thought I'd take it off. I think the $50 one is like a custom video of me doing, saying... acting, playing, whatever the hell you would like. $25 is the painting. $10 is the one most people go for, because obviously it's a more manageable amount of money. I think that's our base done. I think we're going to roll with that as the base. I know it's terrible, but that should have been obvious from the start. So now we get to put some colour in, which is going to help, I think. So let's add a medium orange, I think. Yeah, what I was going to say. Put this all over. Should just do the entire body. Oopsie daisy. One glare. Base colours we want to do underneath. How long has this been going on? 10 minutes. That's not so bad. That's not so bad. I can talk for 10 minutes. That's easy. I regularly talk for much, much, much longer. Okay, we're just finishing off the detailing on the hat, and we are done. Pepe is looking better. It's not good, but it's looking better. I will take better. And Cody, I hope you will too. Thank you for this suggestion, your drawing idea. Pepe is like one of my favourite characters in the world. He doesn't even do anything. Pepe doesn't talk. Pepe doesn't really interact with the player character at all in any way. But he's awesome, and he's adorable, and I'm vibrating, which is always fun. So it's been a lot of fun to draw, and it's always nice actually drawing. I may not be able to draw, but it's always fun to actually get the pen out, and you know, the only way you get better, folks, is by doing. And I felt like this was a good idea for the monthly Patreon videos, because it's something a little bit different. It's not really about Patreon per se. And it means each month we're going to get to draw some weird, cool, different things depending on what my lovely Patreons decide they want. And hopefully, over the month, we'll also see a little bit of an increase in skill, although that might be somewhat more optimistic. I'm sure you'll agree. But still, the idea is solid, which is really my problem. The ideas are always solid. It's the execution that leaves a little to be desired, I think. But whatever, that's fine. I'm just going to neaten up some last few details, like there's a oopsie-daisy, like a little scratch there, and we're going to add some highlights onto that. And I think that's done. I think that's Pepe, so what I need to do is get rid of that. Let's see what it looks like when I get rid of this. It's nearly to the point where it's okay. It needs a little bit of work, but I don't think that looks bad with that on. Let's get a black pen. Let's up this. Let's up that. Don't know why there's a little dot there, but there is. Oh, no. No. Brush. Don't want transfer dynamics. Okay, Bush is far too big. I'm trying to sign it because it's a professional piece of work. And I think you should sign your work when it's... That's too small. The signature must be the perfect size. I don't know what the... Maybe 10. Maybe 10 is the perfect size. 10 is the perfect size. There we go. That is legit my signature. That is the signature I use at home. God only knows why. My problem is now that I've done it, there's kind of like little details I want to change up. You know, there's little things I want to improve, make a little bit better. I think we're good. I think he's cute. I don't think it's the worst thing. I think it quite obviously got progressively better. I like the skull. I think the skull's the highlight, which is saying quite a lot. But there you go, Cody. I hope you've enjoyed that. Thank you to everyone who backed me on Patreon. We'll be back again next month. Two of you are still owed drawings, like I said. I don't know if I cut that bit out of the video, but if you could get through to me, I will send these through privately. We're not going to do a video for every single one. Obviously, this is just a once a month thing. I'm going to select the one that I think will be most fun to draw on the channel, and we'll roll with that. If you do want to support me on Patreon, help support free daily content that you love, you can do that down below in the description. $1, $10, $25, it doesn't matter how much, every single little bit helps. Thank you so much for joining me for this video and for all the videos. Every single watch means the world to me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.